We are going to Canada. As much as I want to tell myself that I'm fully prepared for this
Getting
journey,
tired of the waiting. You gotta wake me, open my
Hey guys, I had to pause the vlog I was doing. I'm actually making a vlog. I had to pause the one I was doing to actually talk to you guys and tell you guys the good news. We are going to Canada. I really did wanted to relocate because I was done with Nigeria. Nigeria wasn't, it wasn't just going the way I wanted it to go, especially after the whole election process and what happened. See, I have been depressed. Like this whole election thing, it really just reset everybody's brain. And yeah, the thing is, we're going in like 2 freaking weeks. 2 weeks, guys. Like 2 weeks. Sorry, I'm looking at myself instead of you guys. I'm looking too fine, that's why. I don't know how to feel, but it's a good one. I'm excited about it. At the same time, I'll miss everyone here. I'll miss my dad. I'll miss my mom. I'll miss my aunties. Oh. I miss my friends too. I miss my friends. Itchy. Anyways, it's okay. That's it. Let me go back to the vlog I was making. I just said I should let you guys know the good news. So, yeah.
Hey guys, you're welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Naya, is a Igbo girl for life. Anyways, guys, I'm about to go out now. I have like so many things to do today. I'm really sweaty. I just noticed that. I have a lot to do today. I'm actually going to be going to the market. I'm stopping at the market actually. I'm not going there. That's not my main reason of leaving my house. I have a lot of things to do today. I did this makeup because I just filmed a video on my channel. If you have not seen it, go and see it. It's my welcome back video. The title should be I'm finally ready to talk about it. I'm looking really nice today. I love my hair. Big hair, don't care. Anyways, I'm going to talk to you guys later. I'm about to go now. My rider just got here. So, peace. We go. Okay, so I think that's enough video. I'm so shy. Okay guys, you know how it is when someone is relocating out of the country like for a very long time. You need to go with a lot of African foodstuff. Things like ugu leaves, scent leaves, oziza leaves. If you're Igbo, you know what oziza leaves and oziza seeds means for all my Oha soup lovers. Yes, anyways, I had to go get few things, not few things, a lot of things actually, because money went down on foodstuff. Yes, it was a very very fast buying because we're actually running out of time, so yeah. Hey guys, So, forgive me, I look like a mess right now, but I just wanted to tell you guys that I already started doing the, what's it called? The ugu. I started like drying the ugu. Let me show you guys.
So guys, my mom was the one that did more of the intense buying. She got the fishes that you guys are seeing now, and she got gari, crayfish, pepper, you know, those kind of intense market things now, the ones that you need, like someone that is good in market, someone that knows how to price well. Yes, my mom was the one that did all that one, so that they will not cheat me. I basically did the salt buying and the leaves buying. I didn't really do much. All those ogbono, all those gari, I left it for my mom because my mom came through, sha. Anyways, I had bought okra too. I just bought little, and I told my help to dice it up so that I could dry it too. I got iru. You know what? I will just write everything on my description box that I got, and also maybe with the prices so that you guys will have an idea of everything I got. So yeah. So guys, this is our empty box. We haven't opened it, but it's empty. I had to load the volume down. So this is our empty box. We're about to start packing inside this box. I don't know how to feel right now. I'm so emotional.
You're like a runaway. There's something about you. I can't make you stay. Run away, run away. You're like a renegade. There's something about you. You're always on.
Okay guys, so I'll share the what's it called, giving you guys updates on the packing, because I don't have a tripod now, so I don't know if I can, if you guys can pack with me, but I'll make it possible for you guys to pack with me. So yes, I'm really going to miss this. My kids were like really disturbing. I had to tell my girl to like take them to their room. I'm going to miss that, because you guys know that there's no house help there. Nobody's going to help me to take anybody to any room. Like, the privacy, I'm giving it all up, but it's okay, it's for a better cause. So yeah, anyways guys, I shall just be updating you guys, and I'll also be recording while I'm packing, if that makes sense. Yeah.
Is why you'll never stay. Run away, run away. Oh, but you're so far away from understanding me, that I won't be that away. Run away, run away. I know you've been searching for a needle within a haystack world.
Okay, so these are some of the things I have gotten and my mom has gotten too. This is salt, just 4 packs of salt, because I mean salt, you can get it anywhere. But let me off this microwave. And also this is crayfish. This is a crayfish, crayfish. Yes, it's a lot actually. It doesn't look like it's a lot, but it's a lot. Plus I also have extra crayfish inside here. It's quite big, so I have lots of crayfish. And I also have extra crayfish in here. So I'm covered. Crayfish is covered for me. Then this is moi moi leather, just in case I want to make moi moi. I don't know how, but yeah, since I'm not carrying beans, I really do not know how. Then this is gari. I'm getting more gari. I feel like this gari is small. Yes, and then this is catfish, smoked fish, rather the dry ones. It's quite a lot. If you guys look at them, you can see how it looks like. This is the river one. I was going to go for the pond, but my mom still came through and told me the river one is sweeter. So I can't wait to try this in my soup. It's quite a lot, Sha. It's quite a lot. I'll probably not be getting more. Then in here, I just have 2 packs of Maggi. I'm going to restock on that. Then we have, not many baby's flax. We have curry, thyme, you know, just some spices that I feel like I'm used to. Just to be using just in case they don't have that. I think that's it for now. I'll just show you guys when I've packed it. Oh, I didn't show you guys ogbono. Ogbono is in here somewhere. I think I may be getting more ogbono. Then the egusi is in the fridge. When I get that out, I'll show you guys when I've packed everything. Everything just scattered here. I want to eat right now. See my fried rice. I'm about to eat. So talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, so today is Friday, which means on Friday next week we'll be leaving Nigeria. I don't even know how to feel. I feel really stressed right now. We've been trying to pack, we've been trying to, you know, make sure everything is like put together, trying to pack both my stuffs, the kids' things. I think it's very easy for a man to pack because, I mean, they're just packing for themselves. But when it comes to women and the number of kids you have, it's just a lot of work. Yes, I'm trying as much as possible not to mix up or carry things I do not need and then leave things I do need back in Nigeria. I'm just trying to be careful, like careful packing, if you know what I mean. And I still have a lot of things to do. I have just 1 week in this country and I still have a lot of things to do. Okay, actually, I made just 2 models of pap. This corn pap, the white pap for my baby, my second baby. And it looks big, but then it's not going to be enough. So a friend of mine hooked me up with this powdered pap plug. So I still have to order that because I haven't even messaged the person. I still have to order that because you have to order it. Thank God they're in Abuja, so everything is going to be easy for me. I have ordered children's coats. Yeah, I thrifted that too. And what else? I have ordered, I just now bought some things and I know that I'm still very far behind when it comes to my packing because I still have a lot of things to do. Like, see my hair, I still look like a proper, like, mad woman right now. So, and I have to do lashes. See, I feel like the privilege of doing those things like nicely and easily done, I'm about to leave that privilege. So I'm like, why not just, you know, do it one more time, you know, fix my lashes and then go. I was also thinking of doing my nails. I'm not a nails person. If you guys watch my vlogs and also the former vlogs I was posting before I went on my long break, you guys will notice that I'm not a nails person. Like, I do not like to fix my nails. I don't like anything to make me uncomfortable. But I'm going to try as much as possible to actually fix my nails this time around. Yes. But I still have a lot of packing to do. Okay? I still have a lot of packing to do. Right now, I want to go and pack my stuffs. I'm trying to pack my clothes. Then after my clothes, I'll move to wigs, then shoes. I think makeup will last because I'm still going to use my makeup this week. I'm going to go out one last time. See your girl. The girl has to, you know, have one more last one, okay? You guys are sure going to pack with me. I don't know how that is because my tripod is not so good. I was supposed to get one before going back, but I don't know how possible it is because my days are numbered in this country and I have a lot of things to do. Yeah. Guys, yesterday I got so emotional because I'm like, ah, God, see, Nigeria is a beautiful place. No matter how we try to, you know, make it look like it's bad, it's actually bad and it's also beautiful. Let me just put it that way, because there's this like luxury of, you know, food items that you can actually easily get over there. Even though you get the food items, you know, you cannot compare to the prices that we sell, that we buy here rather. So I don't know, but as much as I want to tell myself that I'm fully prepared for this journey, I am not fully prepared for this journey. Does that make sense? That's it. Anyways, I still have a lot of things to do. I've been saying that over and over again. Anyways, I'm going to see you guys later. I want to go and start packing up my clothes. Sorry about the way I'm sounding. I'm sounding like slowly, like one. That's because, see, I'm stressed, okay? I am stressed. Trying to, you know, put things in check. Trying to make sure everything goes as, you know, we planned it. It could be a bit draining mentally and physically too. So sorry, I'm not my ginger self. Don't worry, after this night, I think when I sleep well, because I think I'm actually going to sleep before I go and pack that bag, because your girl is stressed and stress doesn't look good on me at all. Look at this babe now, look at this babe, a whole babe. Look at my hair, just look at the way I'm looking. I'm not looking like the babe and mother you guys know. Anyways, let me go and get a little bit of sleep before I pack my bags. Yeah, I think that's it. Talk to you guys later.